This morning, a man is dead after a crash in Chautauqua County. This happened on Charlotte Center Road in the town of Charlotte. The sheriff's office says just before 10 o'clock last night, a pickup truck rear-ended a tractor that was hauling a manure spreader. The driver of the pickup truck died at the scene, and investigators haven't figured out just yet why that truck ran into the tractor trailer.